Next up on our Spooktober showcase, we got sleep cycles. Do you have sleep cycles? I have a sleep cycle. Do you have a sleep cycle? Maybe this game has a sleep cycle. I don't know. So we are Lara Croft, and we sleep on a mattress. This is Lara Croft had a rough couple years. She kind of lost her mansion. It's fine though. She'll be fine. She can go parkour somewhere else. It's fine. See, we can see what I was talking about. Look at the parkour we can do. See? Great parkour. What I tell you? She's Lara Croft. She's got all the techniques. Oh, where am I? How do I climb this? One moment. Oh, camera sensitivity. How convenient. I'm gonna click outside the window and look at the controls list. Run, interact. No, it's your typical space shift E. So I can't climb a ladder, I guess. Well, thanks. Guess I'll die. Wait, hold on. I was literally about to fall in the pit, but then I like diverted because I know something. Ah. Hi. There is an orange moon tonight. Oh, cool. In the morning, ashes will fall in the sky. All right. Okay. It's good to know. Thank you very much for that information, invisible person. All right, now I'll fall off. Wrong side of the ladder. How dare you, sir? You think I am so stupid as to use the wrong side of a ladder? You think that I am this stupid? All right, you're right. I am a complete dumbass. Stupid me. Why would I think of trying to climb this side? Let's just go over here and climb for this side because this makes a lot of sense. Woo. Nope, that's not working. Oh, no. Wrong side of ladder. There's only one side. There's only one side. Oh, I'm climbing now. Well. I guess E to interact on the right side of the ladder. I guess it does work. All right, well, I'm back up here then. Okay, now the ladders are working fine. Of course they are. Well, then, all right. Let's climb this ladder. Oh, God. Okay, it's fine. You really shoot off like a bullet when you're in the middle of climbing things. All right, I don't know where I'm going. Let's just go here for now. Yeah, seems good. And do this jump. It's too far away. All right. What about this pipe? Okay. It's all sorts of. I think that's the way forward down there. So let's go the other way. So that's my groove. That's how I do games. I am stuck this way, aren't I? All right. Well, so much for that choice of the decisions. Let's go over here. Probably missed some stuff. I feel like there's a lot in this last room. I mean, I could investigate a bit more. I mean, we've had a shadow person. I bet there's more than one of them. Checkpoints about I'm not really sure where I'm going, but that's fine. This will do. Actually, watch that one shadow person be the only shadow person in this room, and I'm wasting my time by going back. Darn the directions to go, like over here though. So okay, this doesn't really actually go anywhere. Actually, is there really anything else here? I feel like I may have just traversed everything else in the room. Except for maybe that over there. Whoa. Ah, I see. I was supposed to... I see! Okay, here's the reason that I was confused. I, like, skipped half the room by doing a good jump. That's why everything was very confusing. Now I understand. There was this long path I was supposed to take, and I just kind of skipped most of it. And I guess the game didn't expect that. I'm sorry I'm so good at platform game. Maybe you should be better at, like, spacing out your level design. For instance, I don't think the game expected me to use this pipe like this, and then do this, and then do this. Well, I mean, this part's expected, but the other parts, not so much. It is a platformer, though, yeah. Pretty sure the game did not expect me to use that pipe whatsoever. The game's not bad at guiding the player, but they didn't realize the player could do something like that. Oh, okay. Hi there, evil piston. How you doing? Whoosh. All right. All right. Climb to the desk really easily. Well, here's a da- Wow, that's some water, isn't it? All right, this is kind of interesting level design, though. I guess I'm climbing a dam for some reason. As to why? Well, I don't give a damn why. Yeah, Lara Croft really had a few hard years. She had to squat in the bottom of a dam. But then she realized, oh, a dam's not a very safe place to be. Maybe I should leave. And that's her adventures now. That's what we're playing. The Adventures of Lara Croft, leaving the squatting position of the dam. Little room here. Is there anything in here? Oh, somebody else is squatting here. We have squatter mates. Oh, hello. How you doing? I hear strange noises coming from that fan. It sounds like distant voices. You're literally a shadow person, and you're more concerned about the fact that a fan makes a weird noise. Okay. Just wanted to get that clear. Moral Croft. Oh, hey. The game's letting me platform, which means I can now break it. Oh, hold on. There we go. Or maybe I'm supposed to do this, I don't know. Probably supposed to go that. Okay, I'm standing in smoke now, it's fine. And jump. Okay, still worked out. Is this what I'm supposed to do, you think? I'm not actually sure. Probably not, because I can't make that jump. Loretta Croft? Ah, yes, the barrel, the dam slash winery hybrid. Because we have all these barrels here. Such a good business decision of them to combine businesses. What's this do? Something. Where's that wire go? Oh, it was the cage. That's locked. Hold on, there's two wires. Let me find out, follow the other one. Oh, yeah, makes sense. So that didn't really work when I tried to press the E on it, by the way. I'm pretty sure hit one switch to make the next switch work, and then if I hit that switch, it'll open the door, but, Well, let's try it again. Cristetto struffed. Mauro Cruetta Deville. What is... Guys, you're ridiculous. I love it. Well, let's try this again. Drop down on this. I've hit that one switch. That one there. Which means I should be able to hit... There we go. If you're... Oh, I'm flooding. Laura Croft and her adventures to break a dam and flood an entire city downstream. Oh, Laura, you're such a scamp. Oh, so this was a platforming challenge of sorts. Okay. That's kind of neat. Mrs. Tits the Grave Robber. That's very common here. Okay, what's up with the theme of this game where there's water literally in an area, but it makes not a single sound? I mean, I know it's not really flowing, but it still should make, like, swishy noises. You know, like a little harbor. Safest worker... Yeah, like, what dam is set up where if you hit a switch, it suddenly floods the entire room? I don't think that's how dam works. Dams work. Oh, but this is an awkward... Oh. We don't have eyes, I just realized. That's too bad. We can go that way. Or we can go this way. I'm gonna go... Oh, God. Okay, I'm just gonna take right turns. Right turns. Right turns. Wrong turn. Right turn. Dead end. Ah, I love level design like this. Let's go this way. Right. And then this way. Okay. Then, oh, fell stairs. And right. Yeah, by the way, if you want to solve any maze, just go right. You might hit some dead ends, but if you keep at it, the only way it doesn't work... Oh, what's that? Is this useful? Oh, this just drops down. That wasn't useful at all. All right, I'm going to try going left then. Let's try left. Let's see what left does for me. The only times it won't work is if you get stuck in a loop like this. But if you get stuck in a loop, you can just choose the next left. So there's a hole there, which isn't very useful. Let's try going over here. There's also a hole here, which might not be useful. But I also didn't fall in somehow. And there's a hole here. And they all look the same. And there's this hole. I'll take this hole. Dive down holes, find the right one. Sounds great. I mean, that's something I'm capable of, certainly. With lack of any real sound aside from thump thump thump, this is certainly something of it. I bet there's just one hole at least in a different area, but I don't know which one it is. It's certainly a bit of something of an experience, I guess. Okay. There's really just two. There's four holes. And we gotta find the right one. It's not that one. Actually. Okay. Yeah, let's see. Is it this one? Nope, it's not the one in the big room. Nope, not that one. I'm turning fast just to hurry it up. It's a bit of a walk, you know? So, it's not this one, which means it's one of these. Which one haven't I done? This one? Have I done this one? Nope. We found the right one! Twisty Turny Hallway reward! Yay! This is a really oddly constructed dam. It's like the same twisty hallway that we have, that you go through at the very beginning of Majora's Mask. We're now going to Termina. Oh, here's Termina. Oh, hello. It's another person. How's it going? Are you there? I am now. I'm still here. I keep coming back over and over. I can't let go. But it's different now. I can't feel despair like I used to. Illusions can only exist in darkness. Thanks for hearing me out. Have a ladder. Oh, this looks nice. Or the forest temple. That's true. Ocarina of Time also did that. I forgot about that. Whoosh. Uh-oh. Okay, we're going to die. Oh, water. Blood. Blood. Blood water. Gotcha. Okay, I'm dead. It's uprising, probably. Hard to tell, actually. I don't think it actually is rising. Just existing ominously. Alright, what am I doing now? Oh, that platform? Okay. Very small platform, but alright. Ah, I see. Whoosh. Oh, well, okay. I mean, this definitely has some interesting platforming in it. I'll give it that. Like, this is not bad. This is actually kind of interesting. I keep failing my jumps, but aside from that, I'm gonna take my time. Let's go. Well, I've barely made that. It's hard to tell the jump distance sometimes, actually. Ominous, yes. Granted, I don't need something to be scary. Ominousness is kind of cool, too. Don't need to have something scary to... Oh, well, okay, I overjumped. Oh, damn it, all the way down here. It's actually somewhat fairly challenging. Credit where credit's due here. Controls are very responsive, by the way, so no complaints about the controls. Careful not to overjump. These platforms look bigger than they actually are, so I think they're further away than they actually are. Alright, cool. Alright, well, up we go then. I hope you can find the strength to move on. By Cura the Dead. Cura the Dead. Well, that was Sleep Cycles. You know, that was actually pretty good. I liked that one. Again, for a game jam game and everything, like, that was kind of interesting. Doesn't really have an intro and outro, but that's alright. I'd call that very solid. Not exactly scary. More just creepy. But I like that too.